Hello, in this video, you will learn about another cipher, that is Affine cipher. Affine cipher is slightly more complicated as compared to Caesar cipher. You know about Caesar cipher that we did before. So this cipher, that is Affine cipher, is slightly more complicated as compared to Caesar cipher. But this does not offer much more security. Why? Because in Affine cipher, it is very easy for a computer to simply search for all the possible keys and pick the best. So attacker can easily search for all the keys and attacker can pick the best among all. That's why it does not offer more security. And the number of possible keys are here, 311. Next is here, how the attacker will find the best key among all. By decrypting the ciphertext with each key, then determine the finiteness of the each piece of the deciphered text. How the attacker is going to find out the best key among all? By decrypting the ciphertext with each key. Now in this case, attacker will decrypt the ciphertext with each key. After that, attacker will determine the finiteness of each piece of the deciphered text. Complicated, little bit complicated as compared to Caesar cipher. And here, computer or the attacker can simply search for all the possible keys and pick the best one. That's why it does not offer more security. And how the attacker is going to find the best key? Attacker will decrypt the ciphertext with each key, then determine the finiteness of each piece of the deciphered text. You know what is Affine cipher? Well, just a combination of additive and multiplicative cipher. So what we're going to do here, we will do addition and multiplication. Here you can see for encryption we will use this algorithm, and for the decryption we will use this algorithm. Here for the encryption of plain text we will use this, that is C is here ciphertext, V is plain text, K1, K2 are the keys. K, you can see here, this is the multiplicative modulo inverse. Let's see with an example. Here we have plain text Monday, and the first key here, keys are given. K1 is 11, K2 is 4, and this one is for the encryption of this plain text. P is here plain text. Here we are going to encrypt the plain text character by character. First is M, check the value for M. M is at 12. Put the value of 12, put the value of first key and the second key, calculate the mod. You will get a value that is 6, and on 6 you can see we have G. Done. Then for O, check the value for O, that is 14. Put the value of O here, that is a plain text, is 14. Put the value of keys, calculate the mod. You will got this value, that is 2. And on 2 we have C. So like that you will do encryption for all the plain text characters. Next we will do decryption. For decryption we are going to use this one. Again, put the value of the ciphertext is now G. First is G. G is at 6. Put the value of G, second key, modulo inverse, then calculate the mod. You will got 12. And at 12 we have M. For next we have C. For this you will got 14. And at 14 you can see we have O. So like that you will decrypt all the characters for the ciphertext. So that's how this algorithm works for the Affine cipher. So that's all about this video. If you have any question, you can comment below. And thanks for watching this video.